turn now to Amazon workers planning protests around the globe on one of the biggest shopping days of the year. Amid the Black Friday frenzy, workers in dozens of countries are taking action and demanding better pay and working conditions from the retailing giant. ABC's Andrew Dimbert joins us now with more. Andrew, good morning.
Good morning, Janae. Thousands of Amazon warehouse workers from around the world are set to walk out today. It's part of a multinational protest organizers dub Make Amazon Pay. Workers are demanding higher wages, safer working conditions, and the right to join or form unions. Employees from some 40 countries and 18 different warehouses plan to take part in the walkout today on what is one of the busiest shopping days of the year, Black Friday. You can expect to see protests here in the U.S., to India, Japan, and France. This is the third year that Make Amazon Pay has organized a global day of action on Black Friday. Just last year, workers walked off the job and rallied in the U.S. from coast to coast, even demonstrating outside of Jeff Bezos's Manhattan penthouse. Now, we've reached out to Amazon, but have not yet heard back. But a company spokesperson tells Fortune magazine it's working to address some of those worker issues. Meanwhile, it's unclear if or how this could affect your holiday orders. Again, Black Friday, big shopping day, guys.
Certainly is. So we'll be watching, Andrew. Thank you.